You need to go to the Avenue Balcony site, Grace. You should head down the nearby stairs through the door.
Hey, yo, Swig. You know what? I'm gonna take a break, too. I'm gonna go to bed. I need to take these contacts out because they've been in my eye for a while now. So, good night, y'all.
Yep. And hook left to run along the edge of the balcony. Then jump down into the courtyard below and move north to find a well in a small alcove. Fairly on track to the door that keeps the sewer gale key. Yeah. Now you just gotta find the door. It doesn't tell you where the door is at. Just look carefully ahead.
Try finger butthole.
Yeah. We all had those moments. Got a talisman that makes it where all your movement is dead silent. Yeah. It says from there the players should head down the nearby stairs through the door and hook left to run along the edge of the balcony, and they can then jump down into the courtyard below and move north to the, find a well in a small alcove. Yeah. Then it says, descending into the well leads to the sewers and a fairly long trek to the door that accepts the sewer gal key. Maybe we're just doing it the wrong way or something. Stone key sword. don't know. Nope, that's going up. We know that's not it, because every time you go down there, it's just a loop.
He said, I refuse to make a joke about getting fingered.
Oh, my fault, my fault, my fault. It was probably late. Nah, I was seeing how much time was left on the share play. Been up there already. Multiple times. There's another grace right there that I don't have. Do that, yeah. We can try. Share play stops in 5 minutes. That's a dead end. That's a dead end. Y'all good. I guess when I finish Ronnie's quest line, I'll do it. Since I got that video going on my phone, I just got it paused right now. Minutes left. probably a super heavy load armor though. Yeah. Have you used it before? Was it the best for reducing damage or something? Oh, yeah. Now my character looks short and fat as fuck. Man. Got a minute left. Going up. Way to fuck up, apparently. Oh, this is that door that was locked. Yeah. I'll find it. Ain't a big deal. I'm gonna go kill that guy that was trying to kill you. Yeah, that's all some purple items back. That's all purple item back there. Yeah. All right. Just give me a quick second. I'm reading this thing real quick.
Corner below, move north.
North is this way. Oh, I found the well. Yeah.
There'll be a small. There'll be a well in a small alcove. Alcove descending down the well.
Nope. It says descending down the well. Yeah, there was a ladder on at the well, yeah. Going down here. Yeah, there's another ladder. I dropped down the ladder. I don't see nothing yet. Okay, I'll let you know. All I'm seeing is a whole bunch of rats right now. The rats are dead. Opening up this door. The subterranean shunning grounds. Drop down. Oh, found the big guys. Ah, he killed me. But we traded. But I know how to get there though, so it's all good. I figured out how to get there. Yeah. Man, I could have killed it. I just made a Okay, I see a square in the, I see the hole in the floor. Yep, just took it. Yep. Okay. Well, trying to pass a plant. Stairs, you mean ladder? Okay. Ah, he grabbed me. Why did you say watch out, he grabbed me? I'm gonna die. I died. Oh, yeah. Man. Nah, the reason why you didn't find it, though, you went straight. If you, like, instantly when you go out the door, turn left, is what I did. Then I jumped down into the well. Through this doorway, down this ladder, which I'm not taking, I'm just gonna jump down. Down these stairs, move around these rats, down this ladder, so now I'm also not taking, I'm just gonna jump down. Through here, here's the square, drop down the square, go this way, navigate through these rats, this way, there's a plant, there's a plant, there's a plant, climb up the ladder, watch out for the big unnecessary hand with all the goddamn fingers. What's up? Oh, you're talking to a dog. Use the key.
Let me help. Who are you?
Do I leave the goal or do I say nothing? He says, who are you? And it says, leave your goal or say nothing. Yeah.
I've been here long before. I will kill again. Just to be sure they'll be cursed. I will kill just to be they'll be cursed.
Yeah, I gave it to him. He's still banging his head against the wall. Nope, after that he didn't. Yeah, he says he will kill again, he'll defile the corpses and what's okay. That's the round table, you said? Yeah. All right. They still selling liquor where you at? At 1:20 in the morning? Oh. Alright, well, he's not here no more. Read message. I'll defile you next. Come to the outer moat. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And so what now? He's a boss fight? Okay. And what, you get like the Dung Eater armor or some shit? That's where you got your armor at? Is he that weak? Yeah. And then down to the where you said he was at. Okay. Yeah, he's popping up here. It says I assume it knocked me, it pulled me off my horse. Invaded by Dun Eater. He's dead. I don't know yet. I got this damn crab on my ass. I killed it. I one-shotted it. He dropped the sword of Milo's. And go back to the round table. Sort of Milo's, M-I-L-O-S. I have no idea. I ain't even checked it out yet. I'm going back to him right now. Doesn't hit him. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh. He says, defile my flesh with the seabed curse again and again until it is done. Until the cursed ring coalesces, and my one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed. Yeah. No, no, no. He's talking about me giving him the curse still. Yeah. My corporeal, I'll give it your blessing till it occurs. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. It says my corporeal flesh. Hold up. He said. It lies in the sewer gale beneath the capital. Give it your blessing to defile my flesh with the seabed curse. So I gotta get another seabed curse. No, I still got one. Yeah. Okay. Depending on what you do in the quest line. Like, let's say you kill one person you're not supposed to, it would alter the ending and shit like that. You talking about Sevelis? Yeah, how do I give her the potion? Okay. Yeah. Right. Okay, okay. I still don't have the mimic tears, Ash. Yeah, I don't have that yet. I don't know how to get it. Oh. Okay. Goddamn flower! The Narcon City. I was just in the Narcon. The curse, along with it. It says use the seabed curse or administer Solvius potion. Yeah. Fuck it. Why not? Yo, I got his armor still, but he's just sitting there, dead, lifeless. Sullivus. Fucking Sullivan. Not really. They don't even sound nowhere near alike. He's gonna be like, I don't feel her. You traitor. You don't feel her coursing through my veins. Some stupid shit. I don't know. I'm not even there yet. Oh, you trying to do this quest over Ronnie's? I can study sorcery with him. Let me go ahead and obtain. Glimstone ice crag. Fires massive cold magic from the glintstone. Yeah, he did. I didn't see his ass or anything like that. Yeah, I got his armor, so. Apparently not. Every time, the two times you wore that armor, you got flung off a cliff. bro, I got a shit ton of regular ass golden runes. I'm just gonna fucking use them. I got literally 95 fucking gold rune sevens. Okay, so he can't teach me no more in sorcery. I bought everything that he has. Yeah, all he does is keep resulting back to the sorcery, like, store. See if the Dun Eater is still at the circle, the roundhouse, the lost table of grace. Oh. He was dead when I was there. Like, when I talked to him, he was just dead. After I talked to him, it was like he was... No, at the sewer. When I talked to him and he gave me the armor, I gave him the potion and it killed him. I'm gonna go talk to Nefeli. Oh, nope, she didn't tell me shit. Alright, now I can give Ronnie the treasure that I was supposed to get in Nokron. Nokron. What, that area that I showed you that was misted out? Oh, okay, okay. I might check that out. So where I got invaded at, there's a cave, but I have to remember that. Yeah. I'm already at Ronnie's Rise, or not believing in my slumber. It is in thy possession, my thanks. Soon yep. Must I begin. Ah. She gave me the Carrion's inverted statue. My thanks. A strange gift, perhaps. I am certain. Now. Yeah. Fate. I must thank Torrent too for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. What is it? Study hall entrance? Where the hell is that? Oh? Is that at the academy? So it's not actually in the academy. Yeah. The little strip. You talking about the little strip that goes out to the island by itself? I'm not the best with directions, so. To the east of the academy. Yeah, the academy, yeah. Right. I don't have that. The main gate. The East Raya Lucario gate? No. The Lake Town? Academy Gate Town? Does it go there? Nope. I got the... So, okay. Okay. I'm loading in. There's a Rose Church. There's a Temple Quarter. Converted Village. Oh, that's what? That's, you said to the left. There's an Artist Shack. There's this thing right here. It's got like a little hexagon and then a bridge to another hexagon. Yeah. I can go to the Artist Shack. Is it like still in the lake area? Oh, it's the hexagons that go out to the island by itself? Okay, I gotta figure out how I can get all these damn pointers off my map. At the Artist Shack going down. Oh, I see the hexagons right here. Would I just go into the building? Now I gotta find the entrance. Gotta find the entrance to it. Come on, game, show me the goddamn entrance. Oh, it's down there. Okay. Oh, let me see something. Okay, I can get to it. Hold up. I gotta go north a little bit to get to the ramp that goes down to the entrance. What's up? Somebody asleep in the party? Somebody asleep in the party? Somebody snoring? Swig? Swig? Oh, that's on your end. I guess. I hear somebody snoring. I was like, wait, what the fuck? Something like that. Hella threw me off. What the fuck? Carrion Study Hall. I'm in it right now. And I examine the pedestal right here. Do I gotta fight a boss or something in here? Globes rotating, doing some weird ass shit. I'm gonna record this and put it on my YouTube. all this traveling and shit. Alright, so now I just go up the stairs. Whoa! Oh fuck. I've got to a point where I have to kill myself to fucking to reload to get to the area. I fell down on accident. At the study hall, I accidentally fell down the little like area instead of pulling the elevator down. I don't know if I still gotta be here, but just in case. Like, can I pull this elevator down? I don't see a thing to pull it down. Oh. Everything's upside down. What do I do? Everything's upside down. If I remove the statue, it's not upside down, huh? Was I supposed to put it on the first platform that I see when I first walk in, or no? Okay, so how do I get up the wall to pull the lever? Yeah, but if I jump, I die. I'll try it, but I gotta jump across. Okay, I see. I see what I was supposed to do. I fell off. Literally. Still attacking me somehow. Or at least he's trying to attack me, let me say that. Yeah, I found that out. Drop down here. Q. kill the hands. Kill that hand. That's what I said. Swig. Yeah, I am. Amass a confidence. I'm so far, I'm alive. That says something. No! Almost fell off the map. Alright, I killed. Oh, go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, I killed the sorcerer. Ah, they're just hella hands. Yeah, I killed the ghost knights. Or at least so far. It says here.
No.
He out again. Shoot, he's... Yeah, right? Right? Man.